What's your first perception of me? Probably not some uneducated white boy who grew up in the streets. But sit down and let me spit these bars and explain you a little bit about me. What do you know about these four walls, these razor wire fences, these 15-minute collect calls, these supervised visits? What do you know about being screamed at and told what to do by a short little redneck fuck who couldn't live a day in your shoes? What do you know about having nothing you can call your own, or the 4-foot space between your rack and the next that you have to call your home? What do you know about sleeping next to a pedophile or a serial killer, where your religious community consists of a rapist and a crack dealer? What do you know about having everything stripped from your life, or praying you don't get shanked when you go to sleep at night? But I know what you're thinking. Before you pass judgment and say I chose my own path, let me take a second and give you some insight into my past. What do you know about growing up way below poverty, where the only way to eat was to commit a burglary or robbery? What do you know about sharing a room with your two older sisters, or wearing shoes two sizes too small even though they cause blisters? What do you know about your parents being gone for 3 days and you wonder where they've been, or coming home and mom having a black eye because dad beat her for the crack stand? What do you know about getting kicked out when you're 14 years old and having to sleep on the streets because you had nowhere else to go? So before you pass judgment on this man that you see, ask yourself, what the fuck do you know about me?
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep the sunshine, save me the rain. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. I work and forever try, but I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse.
Ain't nobody gonna do it if I don't do it, bro. You feel me?
How long you been doing this, man?
Tattooing I've been doing off and on about a decade. But for real, like dedicating myself and going hard, as I say, I've been doing about 2 years. I've done more in 2 years than most people do in 5.
Right. Yeah, where are we located right now?
At 2020 Salem Avenue, Gym City.
Okay, just repairing the shop and just transforming it.
Transforming it from what it was to the new home and get your ink up.
It's a closing in. This roof is caving in, but it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in my poker rhymes. Got them cooking, boy, this crooked mind of mine. Got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that fucking clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much snuck up and butt fucked this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. Fuck this fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the days that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these fucking haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your fucking head's better not. I'ma fuck around in this bitch and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head'll lie. Permanently, bitch, it's Betty Bye. This world is my Easter egg, yeah, prepare to die. My head is swole, my confidence is up. The stage is my pedestal, I'm unstoppable, incredible.
Explain to them about that band.
By any means necessary, you set goals in life, or anything, any aspect of your life, like we use it for our clients. We're all about our clients, bam, by any means necessary. We facilitate, like, basically it's just, we believe that, you know, the power of belief is astonishing. If you believe in something unadulteratedly, and you attack that with that BAM, the BAM code, then there's no reason for anything but success. By any means necessary. If you can conceive it, you can achieve it. You just gotta follow through. By any means necessary, follow through.
Yeah. It's life shit.
Yeah.
It's life shit. It's like it's bump the fuck out. So.
For real. See, to live is to suffer. And to survive, well, that's to find meaning in the suffering.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping before I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping before I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping before I got to get up. Get back on my feet so I can tear shit up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping before I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I got to get up. Getting back on my feet so I can tear shit up.
I've been through mad different phases, like mazes, to find my way. And now I know that happy days are not far away. If I'm strong enough, I live long enough to see my kids doing something more constructive with the time than bids. I know because I've been there.
Now I'm in there. Sit back and look at what it took for me to get there. First came the bullshit, the drama with my mama. She got on some fly shit, so I split and said that I'ma be that seed that doesn't need much to succeed. Strapped with mad greed, a heart that doesn't bleed. I'm ready for the world, or at least I thought I was. Bagging niggas when I caught a bus, I'm thinking about how short I was. Going too fast, it wouldn't last, but yo, I couldn't tell. Group homes and institutions prepared my ass for jail. They put me in a situation forcing me to be a man when I was just learning to stand about a helping hand. Damn, was it my fault, something I did to make a father leave his first kid at 7 doing my first bid? Back on the scene at 14 with a scheme to get more green than I'd ever seen in a dream. And by all means, I will be living high off the hog. And I never gave a fuck about much but my dog. That's the only motherfucker I'd head off in my last. Just another little nigga headed nowhere fast.
Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I got to get up. Get back on my feet so I can tear shit up. Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I got to get up. Get back on my feet so I can tear shit up.
That ain't the half. Shit gets worse as I get older. Actions become bolder. Heart got gold, chip on my shoulder. Did I dare a nigga to touch? Didn't need a click, cause I scared a nigga that much. One deep with the pitch, starting shit for kicks. Catching Vicks, throwing bricks, getting by, being slick. Used to get high, just to get by. Used to have to puff my L in the morning, or if I could fly. Ate something, couple of 40s made me hate something. After some coke, now I'm ready to take some. 3 years later, showing signs of stress. Didn't keep my hair cut or give a fuck how I dress. I'm possessed by the darker side, living the cruddy life. Shit like this kept a nigga with a bloody knife. Wanna make records, but I'm fucking it up. I'm slipping, I'm falling, can't get up.
Hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling.